Have gone to Vrindavan, they have seen the temple of Radha Madan Mohan that was established by Sanatana Goswami, the first disciple of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sanatana Goswami established this Madan Mohan temple and Rupa Goswami established that Govindaji's temple and Jiva Goswami established Radha Damodar temple. Gopal Bhatta Goswami established Radha Raman temple. In this way, in Vrindavan, there are seven temples authorizedly established by the Gauriya Sampradaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sampradaya. Later on, many big kings and jamindars, landlords, they also established many temples, big temples. And altogether, there are 5,000 temples in a small city like Vrindavan. And thousands of men go to see the deities in every temple almost every day, and especially during the 4 months Shravan, Bhadra, Ashin, Kartik, July. July, August, September, October. So Vrindavan is always crowded by many pilgrims, and anyone who goes there, immediately he feels spiritual conscious. Especially nowadays. Understand actually what is Krishna incomplete. If you want to know that, then this is the process. Mai asakta mana, mai asakta mana. The mind has to be engaged in Krishna first. Mind. Therefore, Krishna manifests himself in this deity form. The deity is Krishna himself. But we cannot concentrate Krishna, which is not visible. Krishna is not visible to the ordinary eyes. Atha Sri Krishna Nabhaved Grahyam Indriye. God is not perceptible without this material eyes or material senses. Atha Sri Krishna Namadi, even material ears, we are chanting. If you are not spiritually advanced, this chanting of Hare Krishna mantra also will not appeal. It will be hackneyed, mechanic. But by chanting, you gradually advance Cheta Dharpana Marjanam, then you will understand that this Hare Krishna mantra is not different from Krishna. The mantra, the sound vibration is also Krishna.
Jaya Radhe, Jaya Krishna, Jaya.